A motorboat whose speed is 18 kilometers per hour in still water takes 1 hour more to go 24 kilometers upstream than to return downstream to the same spot. What is the speed of the stream? So here we have two scenarios. Scenario one, where it is down. Scenario two, upstreams. And now let's write down what is the distance given to us. Let's write down whatever is given to us first. That is 24 kilometers is the distance traveled. So I need to write.